In this video, we will talk about the GM77 QR code scanning sensor and how it works. This is a QR code scanning sensor introduced by DFRobot. It can read barcodes or QR codes with a scan of 15 meters per minute. The sensor has a small size and high efficiency recognition and can be easily integrated into various industrial equipment and applications. The scanner is equipped with a 0.3 megapixel camera and auxiliary lights, white light illumination, and red light focusing. This helps the module to effectively identify codes in low light environments. Besides, it offers TTL-232 and USB communication interfaces, plug and play. Today, the QR code is more widely used in every walk of life, such as product tracking, mobile payment, item registration, and account logins. So how does QR code scanner work? Well, to get that, first we have to learn the basic encoding mechanisms of QR codes. In encoding, QR codes cleverly use the concept of 0 and 1 bit streams that form the basis of the computer's internal logic. Several geometries corresponding to binary are used to represent alphanumeric information, which can be read by a QR code scanner to realize information processing. Here is a QR code. We can see there are small black and white squares at the three corners. These squares are called position detection patterns, and they can tell a scanning device the orientation of the QR code and mark the boundary of the encoding character. The alternating black and white squares here are timing patterns. They are used to determine the coordinate of the modules in the QR code. And this is the alignment pattern. It helps to correct the distortion of the QR code. Format information is also required to decode a QR code, and it contains the error correction level of the code and the chosen mask pattern. To correct errors caused by QR code damage, the data and error correction keys are designed for storing the actually saved information and error correction codes. The information is converted into binary codes according to certain rules, and then they will be filled into the data and error correction keys area based on the specific algorithm. Fill the area with the mask patterns and a QR code is generated. What is amazing about QR codes is that they can be read by a scanning device even though a part of the code is damaged. What's the secret behind this? Well, the answer is Reed-Solomon code. Reed-Solomon code is a forward error correction code. It works by oversampling a polynomial constructed from the data. To better understand the Reed-Solomon algorithm, we may have to learn some knowledge about the Galois theory. However, due to time constraints, we won't delve into details here. In short, the generated QR code has a strong error correction capability after using the Reed-Solomon algorithm. When scanning a QR code, this scanner module uses CMOS to read the QR code image and decode the black and white squares to translate the patterns on the QR code into human-readable data. Let's see how the QR code scanner is used in the assembly line of a factory. Install a QR code scanning sensor on a conveyor belt of the assembly line. All the products are labeled with QR codes. When the QR scanner scans a QR code label and the relevant product information will be recorded for subsequent registration. Do you know any other applications for QR codes? Leave your ideas in the comments below. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please subscribe, like, and comment for us.